Maybe R. Kelly did urinate on this woman, but America urinated on R. Kelly.
Oh.
And if you let them put this man in jail, America will urinate on each and every one of you. Salaam alaikum.
Alaikum salam, brother.
Please, people! You saw the tape! The girl testified she was underage. You're not allowed to do that to a little girl! We have a videotape!
Go tell that to your white bitch.
Mm-hmm.
But the girl was... prosecution rests.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, all that needs to be said is this.
You people, every famous nigga that gets arrested is not Nelson Mandela. Yes, the government conspires to put a lot of innocent black men in jail on fallacious charges, but R. Kelly is not one of those men. We all know the nigga can sing, but what happened to standards? What happened to bare minimums? You a fan of R. Kelly? You want to help R. Kelly? Then get some counseling for R. Kelly. Introduce him to some older women. Hide his camcorder. But don't pretend like the man is a hero! And stop the damn dancing! Act like you got some goddamn sense, people! Damn! Don't play around here!
Boo! Hey, you with the afro! Give it a rest! Beat it! Put the music back on! You're stressing me.
I did battle with ignorance today, and ignorance won. I admit that I'm often vexed at the behavior of my own people. Yeah, vexed is a good word.
I told you about messing with them white women.
You do what you can to help black folks, and they make you wonder why you even bother. But they're our people, and we gotta love them regardless. One thing for sure, though, can't blame this one on the white man. What am I saying? Of course I can.